once a month, sensitivity visited the unfortunate princess's castle, who without solace cried hour after hour, day after day. Every brave prince came to try and control her sea of suffering, but only one could calm the tempest.
The calcium in milk reduces the symptoms of premenstrual syndrome,